Okay, I decided to still continue this one. Because at least it was pretty decent for the most part. So let's start episode all done. This is blind. Looks vast. Vastly different. What's that? This is where I came from. Won't be easy to get any kind of infighting on this area. Well, looking like an idiot, there already is. Take your pain. Is there anywhere I can go to get the... Okay. Oh, I'm falling to whatever that is. Probably a better way to play this. Let's make a save. Nobody dies with one shot these days. Okay. That's where I need to go, I guess. Mm-hmm. I have to admit, I'm not a fan of this level yet. Now this is like combining E3M1 and E3M2. Oh. And somebody was probably shooting at me. Okay. Do I now have to go back here then? An imp. So it's almost certain there's nothing there. Good idea. Where was it? This one is back here. If I knew where one is, it's there. Okay. The other secret is the armor. There's probably a teleport for it. What? There's even one more kill. Take. So let's see. The cave. I'm looking there. Oh, that's that. It's not any kind of a walkway. I was hoping that we had a nice little walkway somewhere hidden. It's early morning, I'm having a little coffee. I think I've used that teleport already. Yeah, I have, because I ran from there to there. Okay. Guess those, but there's something. Okay. And there's the chain gun, by the way. But do I really have to do the platforming again? How does that happen? I don't know. I have no idea. Doesn't don't get it. Okay, more speed. So this building. Test the CGM. Anywhere else we can shoot the situation from. I think so. Wait a minute. Where was it? Well, it certainly is more the slew of despair. Oh yeah, now I remember where the exit is. Where's the closest teleport? Me out of here. Where's the closest teleport to get out? Do I have to like... I don't remember. I can't think. But here we are. I probably took some teleport there. To get back there. Maybe. Okay. sharing comfort.